today we have a chicken schnitzel burger crumbed in panko breadcrumbs. We've got a house-made pickle made of red cabbage, and then the chicken is topped with a zingy tomato salsa. That's all put into a soft rye bun with some chilli aioli. We make aioli every day, so it's nice and fresh. And then on the side are roasted sweet potato and potato chips. We don't deep fry anything, so everything's healthy, a little bit indulgent, but really yummy.